The Bandit King.
You gotta try harder than that, Satan. I'm sick of this shit. God, this feels good. Yeah! God, this feels good. I'm sick of this shit.
Downtown looked like a shithole when I first got here.
In all fairness, you were in hell.
True, but where others saw a status quo, I saw opportunity. I knew that if I wanted to revitalize downtown, I would need clout and capital. I just needed to find the right business venture to get started. I looked at the market and saw that Centerpole was the only game in town for defense and law enforcement, and knew I could create a powerful alternative. Soon, Cerberus Security was founded.
Alright, Dane's letting us use his Ultor training room to test out your stone blast power.
So go ahead and blast these demons to turn them to stone. After they're petrified, you can use your pistol to shatter them.
Ready to give up yet?
Nice! Stone blast is especially useful on flying demons like this one.
All right, now let's see you drop a few more.
A blast will also take down the shield of a Dark Insider, leaving it vulnerable to gunfire. Take this Dark Insider out.
I think you've got the gist of it. All right, let's go.
Maybe I can crush this thing.
In which our heroes are didactically informed that the vacuum stomp draws enemies towards them in a frightful and deadly collision.
Don't you guys take a hit?
God, this feels good. This is bad timing.
Gotta pick it up.
Nice. Halo has to have some way to activate this thing.
With this aura, you can drain the life force from nearby souls to rejuvenate you.
Stop the damned! Yeah! Thank you.